There's more coming in from the United States, the Trump administration defending metal tariffs, saying that retaliatory tariffs imposed by China, the European Union, as well as others, are completely without justification. How the statement made by the U.S. trade representative stopped short of naming India. Rituparna Bhuyan is here with all the details. Ritu, what else has the U.S. said in its statement? What are the highlights coming in from there?
Robert Lighthizer's statement does two things. Firstly, it defends the tariffs imposed by U.S. on metals, saying that these are tariffs which are compliant to WTO. Secondly, it says that retaliatory tariffs imposed by EU, China, and others are not compliant to WTO. The others, if you look at the fine print of the statement, include countries like Japan, Russia, and India. India will be activating its retaliatory tariffs from August 4th. August. Meanwhile, there is a meeting of senior Trade Department officials going on here in Delhi. Officials from the Trump administration and the Commerce Ministry here in India are trying to discuss trade-related issues, including retaliatory tariffs and the tariffs imposed by the United States. And all eyes are on that meeting and what outcome this meeting would have. With that, it's back to you.